Okay, yeah, as I said previously, 29, Seth 5. It's a good design, yeah, indeed. It's good. Just maybe movie is a bit up, that's what I should say, but... Oh, here we go, another weird Doctor Who disguised as a Doctor. No, a Dalek disguised as one of the Doctors. That is cool. I mean, that is, like, really cool right there. Now that is epic. Exterminate! 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 I can't rate that, but the Inquisitor General looks brilliant. Maybe I should make one of those. Oh, what's this? Who let the Daleks out? What are they? Oh god, no. Oh no, really? Oh no. Don't like it when they turn Dot into some weird cutesy anime stuff. Like this. Yeah. So it's just wrong. Oh, Dr. Disco. Okay. Why is he doing that? Why are the Daleks doing that? They should be exterminating the Doctor. Oh, I know why, because the Doctor's using sonic screwdriver to hypnotize us or something. No! No, not again! Although, design good, no! I do not feel like this at all, no. Kara? Oh my god, Kara! Why is Kara in here? Why is Kara in here? No! No, you can't do this to me, not again! Ooh! That Dalek's zooming really in! Oh god, don't like it when it turns into this cutesy animation stuff. What happened to Daleks when they were more feared and exterminated people? That is really cool. Whoever made that, congratulations. I'm giving credit to all these. Giving credit, yeah. I am a beautiful Bella. What the? No. Oops. This is Doctor Who, not Game of Thrones. Get your TV show right. That's kind of what I did with my spider Dalek. Oops. I can't see. What's this? Hey, Doctor, do you think the most evil species in history of the universe could possibly be any more annoying? Well, let's find out. We have the night to say, exterminate. You do realise I didn't actually want you to do that, Doctor. Fantastic. Okay. Good design, good comic strip, yeah? 10 out of 10. Oh! There's a Dalek with a bunch of other things from sci-fi shows. Daily Dalek, a sense to obey. Very funny, yeah. There we are. Not the best Dalek design in the world, I would give that. Time controller. Yeah, good. That's a good Dalek time controller. That is amazing. Yeah, 10 out of 10. A bond, a Dalek stump. Oh god, no. Oh god, we're back with that. Oh shit. Oh no. Oh god, no. I don't like it when they just turn Daleks into humans. No. It's immoral. No. Exterminate. No. What the hell? That looks brilliant. Credit where credit is due to this guy. This guy looks brilliant. I presume that's the Emperor. Exterminate. Seems like he may have photoshopped some bits and stuck it on or something. I do that sometimes, but never mind. No. Yeah, that's good. Nope. Ah, yes, a big finish paradigm. Yep, that looks good. Big finish, yes. Oh, yeah, I've seen this. This is anime, yeah. Then again, I'm not a big fan of anime, but good. No, I don't mean like child anime. I mean like anime, like really cutesy, all animation stuff, small. Yeah, for kids and that, because Dot is more adult themed. That looks amazing. Whoa! Get to see inside of a Dalek. I can feel so many ideas, so much darkness. Soft Dalek. What the? Oh, no. What the fuck is that? Oh, okay. Okay. Yeah, cool. What the fuck are you doing, guys? You've ruined it. Yeah, let's start except being all angry. And we're going to leave off with a brilliant one. Here we are. Me. That Dalek there. That me. That Dalek there. That me, Dalek. The supreme me, the supreme. That version of me looks absolutely amazing. Anyway, people of Earth, I hope you enjoyed this venture through the Google images, Bing images, I mean. If you enjoyed this, please like and subscribe to become part of the Dalek Empire, and I'll see you all in the next video. Then, goodbye! Thanks for the enjoyable video today. Don't forget to click below to subscribe to the official Dalek Supreme YouTube channel. Or you will be exterminated!